So sometimes when I'm moving big fish tanks, I like to secure the stand to the dolly. That way it doesn't go anywhere. Once you have the tank in its place, you can take out your the screws you use to secure it. They're hot. And then this is the part where you gotta watch your toes. Lift it up. You can scoot it to the side. Lift it up. Scoot it to the side. And then eventually you're gonna lift it up and then you're gonna drop it down. And then it's the same for the other side. On this side, same thing. You're gonna remove the screws. Lift with your legs.